guys, this is Timbekins94 and I'm here with Silverwind. And I'm gonna make pancakes. Yay! Well, I already have butter in the pan. And this stuff for pancakes. So I thought, let's gonna make pancakes with Silverwind. Yay! Well, the real thing is, tomorrow I'm gonna get to a flea market, don't have a lot of time to cook. So I'm gonna make pancakes already for tomorrow. So, and because I made pancakes a lot of times earlier, nothing will get wrong. Well, I hope. So, I'm gonna put Silverwind right there. She won't be baked at all, because my pan is standing there. And she's sitting over there watching me baking the pancakes. So I'm gonna put this on for now. So the butter can melt. I know it's pretty dark in here, the lighting isn't really good. Well, actually, yeah. So I'm gonna mix the stuff. Now we have to wait for the butter, or, you know, it's going to melt. Yeah. I never did this kind of vlogs before, but oh well. I guess it's cool, so. And yeah, we just have to wait. It's going to melt already, very good. Haha. Yay. And I truly need to be careful now, because I actually need blood on my hands for baking this stuff, but oh well, we will see if I can handle it with one hand. Not gonna make the video too long, because, well, such a boring thing, I guess. Okay, you can sit there, girl. Okay, let me do this. Wait a minute, I need to be careful. I still need to clean. Because it got a little bit dirt, but oh well. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Good thing so. Okay. Well, I actually made it a little bit, well, yeah, mess on there, as you can see. But that's not a problem at all. And now we have to wait. So, yeah. You gonna see that Silverwind? Can you see it? It's gonna bake really good. Well, we hope it's gonna be really good. Yep. Whoops. Oh, he doesn't like dogs, I guess. Oh well, no problem at all. She can sit right there. Yay. Okay, well, actually I need to pull a little bit on the pancake, so, you know, that he doesn't bake on the bottom. If he gets stuck, then you have a problem, for sure. Uh-oh. And he actually does a little bit. I guess he's stuck. That's no problem at all. We will fix that. So, I'm sorry guys, you have to wait in the back for now. I need to fix this. Okay, that's good. Just gonna turn in. No props. He's wounded a little bit, but not too bad. Not too bad at all. You need to make sure that he's gonna get stuck at all. But it's actually a good thing, so he's gonna be okay. It's Silverwind's first pancake ever. So, but you have to wait tomorrow. Because today we won't eat more pancakes. Already. already ate two of them and I got really full of them. One with cheese and one with, chocolate, you know? Not real chocolate, but chocolate spread. From Maltesers, that's, you need to try them. They're really amazing. It's a little bit crunchy and a little bit melting on the pancake. Truly a good thing, you need to try. If you like chocolate spread, just try it, you know? Okay, let's keep an eye on the pancake. I guess it's gonna be okay. Gonna turn him again, so sorry guys, wait a minute. It's truly important that you turn him. Things are getting better right now. Look. That's quite amazing, doesn't it? And you can also put cheese on it. Which I'm gonna do, because cheese on the pancake tastes really amazing. I was bored, so I thought, let's make a video of me baking pancakes, you know. Actually pretty good to do this. So, there's the cheese. And that's a good thing, I will put him a little bit lower for now. If the cheese is gonna melt, the pancake is done, then it's good. So, for you guys, if you never had pancakes made by yourself, maybe this is a good lesson. And yes, I'm actually just basically do stuff with stuffed animals, pumpkins, so, but yeah, this is different and it's actually really nice.